Hey guys, what's cracking? Godsman here, coming at you with another custom card fight video. Today, we have got a pretty interesting battle, I suppose you'd say. I've got the homie Iyako here, who is kind of the GOAT, because he's the main one who's been making a lot of these custom cards. Maybe you've caught that on one of my YouTube posts recently, where it's giving a bit of a shout out about that, right? Channel refight, all that kind of jazz. But why am I gonna spruce him up when he can go ahead and advertise himself? How are we doing today?
Yeah, hello there. I'm Iyako, or also known as refight. I have my little YouTube channel where I do templates and do custom card stuff. Actually, I didn't update the channel for 8 months, so I guess I'm not active on the channel.
Bro, Ben also has a freaking dead channel right now. It's hilarious. I'm like the only one with the... Well, no, that's not true. Maz has an active channel as well. He's been fighting the fight still.
Yeah. Aside from that, I have my Twitter that I regularly update about custom cards. And we have an project coming on adding custom cards to Cardfight area.
There we go. So all you area goons, you can do this as well and not have to go over to buggy yet free Roman Untap here. So today our fight card's going to be between Iyako's famed or perhaps not famed Shirley Rideline. It was in the review briefly, but we didn't get really the time to go over it because of just the massive amount of cards we had to reveal over. But there was that drive there for anyone who's curious about it. But we're going to be showcasing it today, as promised. And on my side, we're going to be playing the Raindear Custom Encounter cards. Yeah, it was just a Rideline. But as you can see by my hand, I did something really interesting with it. So let's go and get into that. Let's roll the dice. A 4. Great.
A 14. Wow.
Usually we roll dice off screen, but F it. It's not like it hurts to be on screen. So you're going first then. Let's do it. Stand up. Vanguard.
Vanguard.
Lyrical Monasterio Cadet. Okay. Shizuku.
Lost Nightmare.
By the way, thing is also regarded as Bermuda Triangle Cadet Shizuku. Why? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know too. I guess like it makes sense because the Wii, it's little based on the Wii version of the Shizuku starter, and it's named Bermuda Triangle. But like,
I mean, the name shouldn't matter, right? Because when you think about it, if it's for premium purposes, why the hell would you play this starter over the V one?
Exactly.
All right.
I also just noticed that, like, my starter, I forgot to add a shield to my starter.
That doesn't matter. Fine. Not like we're gonna. Yeah. It's like I'm gonna go down and descend on the helicopter stairs, like Kaiba, and go, as president of Kaiba Corp, I declare this match invalid.
Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna start. Draw. And I will discard the Great Tree Mirror, which didn't exist on the first time you reviewed this. It was added later. And I will ride Hidden Blade Eleonora. And end my turn because, yeah, I cannot do anything after that.
Attack, okay, when your Vanguard is attacked. Oh, bro, that's crazy. Okay, draw. Okay.
I have a bad feeling about that.
Oh my god. When your entire deck is one of, you don't want to give things up. I'll discard the new Aqua to ride into Sedna. Draw since I went second. Now then. Oh god. With the skill from Sedna, when it's placed on Vanguard Circle, I can look at the top 5 cards of the deck, reveal up to 1 Grade 3 normal unit from among them, and put it into the hand or on top of the deck. But if I put it into the hand, I have to discard a card.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Interesting. I could. Do I have to reveal? So I don't have to reveal anything.
Yeah.
Am I good here? Am I good? You know, honestly. So the rest, shuffle the rest of the
board. Ah, so that's off. Yeah, let me do this. I'm gonna shuffle, and then because I didn't reveal anything, I'll peek the top card.
You get to look at top. Yeah.
That's probably my best tactic.
Is it a trigger?
I don't know. Neither do you. Alright then. I'm gonna go 8.
Oh no. I would take it.
And surprise, it's a grade 3 normal anyway.
Damn, the Alessio support. Okay, double check. And oh no, it's
Yosh! Alright. You know that means 8 again.
Huh. Do we want to guard this or do we want to take 2? I don't really want to take too much damage, but like. Huh. Yeah, I'm just gonna lose a 15k shield with just 5k.
Oh, that's right, this is Keter. Okay, back to you.
Oh.
It's like, Arceus, what are you doing here? I thought this was a lyrical okay. Mirror.
Dang. I'm a draw. Oh my god. What should I discard here?
I
guess I would discard. Wow. I would discard my bits. And
an order. Let's see. If your attack from a unit named Mira during your opponent's turn didn't hit. So it's a blitz, obviously. You countercharge one, choose one of your units, it gets 15 damage. Fascinating card. That's a fascinating idea right there. This is an offensive blitz order.
Indeed.
That's crazy. Well, offensive you want it to be anyway. When this unit is hit, choose up to one card from your drop, put in your hand and soul charge one. Oof.
You wanna give me damage after that? After you hit him?
I don't know. My monkey standard brain says commit to field and go full force. They get advantage, doesn't care. Rip them a new one.
Damn. Okay. I use Eleanor's skill. Okay. I search for one mirror. And I will grab a G2 mirror.
Grade 2 mirror. Okay. When your Vanguard is attacked by your opponent's rear guard, if you have a Shirley, well, surely you don't. CB1 and discard. Stand this unit gets power equal to the power of the attacking unit. If any attack the attacking rear guard. So it's like CB1 and pitch a heal to the Nile Griffin.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I will play. I will call Phantom and Black Queen. So plus one. And I look at the top 5 cards of my deck. And in the 5 cards, I can search for either one mirror, one Shirley, or an order.
Whiff.
That's gonna be hard to whiff if there's like 3 targets I can search for.
I've seen some impressive whiffs in my day. Okay, not today, I guess. But believe me, I've seen some whiffs and they've been incredible.
Okay. At least I got a G3 mirror. That's nice. Huh. Now, what should I do next? I guess I'm just gonna swing 10k to the van.
Swing. 10k to the van. Okay, Sure.
Okay.
Oh no, Melty.
Oh, you didn't wait for me to die, check.
Oh, okay. I forgot about that. Go ahead.
And I got front, damn.
I am off my game today. That's fine now.
Now that I got the trigger, I'm so tempted to access the Vanguard, but I really want to take Yika out because, like, it's Yika.
Well, you got a choice, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna play defensively. I'm gonna attack Yika.
I think not.
Damn! Wow, okay.
We commit.
Fine.
We commit.
Fine. You have your Yurika.
Mm-hmm. Indeed I shall. Okay. I'll pitch Alkel from the hands. I'll ride into Aqua. Now then, go ahead and use Aqua's skill.
You can also still use Senna's skill, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to think about which way to adjust this, right? Because I could use Senna to try and stack the deck, and then Aqua can draw. Yeah, then Aqua can, like, adjust things for me if I wanted it to. But I feel like I don't want to do that yet. So, because of that, I'd rather do it like this. Bounce. Draw one. Okay. Go one card in the hand. If it's a great three, put it on top of it. If it isn't, discard it. Okay. So, now the card I'm going to go ahead and reveal. Petrarca. Put on top of the deck. But then,
oh no.
I'm going to use Mermaid Idol Sedna's skill at the top five, reveal up to one, then on top of the deck. I don't know why I drew it. Go back to the top of the deck. Please. Keep top five. What do we got? Yeah. Gonna reveal it. Keeps drawing. Shuffle. Thankfully, that's the benefit of having a camera there. You can just see every play I make anyway. Alright, and I'll put this on top of the deck. Next up, call. Swing for 16 on the rear.
On the rear, damn it. Fine, I would take it.
The drive check. Ingrid.
Okay, and Gwen dies. No.
Now then. I'll use Clear Shimmer Aura skill. This retreats, and I add an order from the deck to the hand.
What order will you take?
I've got some unfortunate news. I've already dug in all three of my orders. The skill can't activate.
Oh. Okay.
Wow, I really just the raw RNG here that I have. My RNG is so high in validated aura, that's crazy. Your move.
Damn. Okay, that's at least information that you have elementary on your hand and a few other orders that I don't know what you're playing. Damn.
Damn right you don't know.
Okay, standard roll. Damn, my hand is looking good right now. I'm gonna discard a mirror and ride into Shirley.
Shirley, you can.
Blade Shirley. Nice pun.
Unfit. Counterblast went to discard. And this unit. Increase or decrease its power equal to copy your Vanguard's power plus 10,000 to trigger effects less than 10. Right, that's right. So that the Rotopon skills, they can get that. Okay. If it were with Myra, this unit gets 5,000 powers. Hey, cool. I get you. So during the end of my turn, you're gonna go boom, go blammy.
Actually, I should have discarded the Tree Team Mirror. I misplayed up there, but.
Did you now? Did you on camera?
Whatever.
Oh, that's fine. It's not being a misplay. It's me trying to activate aura skill. I don't have any orders in deck. Your opponents attacked one or less times during this turn. All of your other rear cards kind of artifacts. Okay, so it's an interesting way to defend this unit. When this unit is attacked, it's 10,000. So don't attack it. Gotcha. When your Vanguard is attacked, I need to read this again. You have three cards with Myra in its card name in your drop. How many do you have? You have one?
Two actually, because there's a Quidri.
Yes.
So yeah, it's still gonna be used yet, but like, I'm just gonna need use Shirley skill to get 5k for free, having Mellow. And just so I have like another attack instead of just my gun swinging.
Drop her soul at the front row. Yikes.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna swing 18 to my gun.
Bring it.
Okay, first shot. And it's a PG. Nice. And second check, it's Phantom and Black Twin. Neat. So no triggers.
This lady.
This lady. Wait, this... wow, this is a promo?
Yeah,
specially
it's a
Petrarca, made for
Petrarca promo. And I can do it because this is a... I'm going to abuse Petrarca. I mentioned this in the review. You can hella abuse Petrarca with this, and so I shall.
Damn, I didn't know Petrarca got a promo. Damn. I guess that's weird because I play Lyrical, but I never cared for Petrarca because, like, I don't really get the chance to have until, like, get promos, so I didn't care much about Petrarca. But now the deck looks interesting with that thing.
Oh, it's
damn.
Cool. Yeah, because what you do is you use my grade 3's effect, swing with it, and then ride into Petrarca skill, ride into this. You get three Vanguard attacks, and this will. At the end of the turn, you can rewrite into the Petrarca, and then with the skill of the reindeer, you can bounce. You can bounce that unit back to the hand.
That's scary. Damn. Oh, okay. Anyways, 21 to the win.
I'll do it.
Oh no, the counter charger. Damn.
All right, my move then, I assume. I have to tread carefully because I don't know when you're going to say, wait, I have an effect. Have a deck that really feels like that right now. Okay, so... I'll pitch a PG.
Damn.
My hand's that good. Ride into Reindeer. Now I'm going to use Aqua skill. Top idle Aqua is going to bounce one rear guard back to the hand and draw a card. Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to go ahead and choose. Ingrid. To the top of the deck. Now then. Call. Also, call. And then, get in my attack. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, damn. You're gonna do the GG
bounce. Yeah, I'm gonna do the thing. Okay.
And I don't have a GG mirror to attack it. Like, now. Dang it.
Alright, now let's go ahead and swing. Let's not forget that you need to get 5,000 power thanks to her own skill. So 13 plus that is 21 on the van.
I guess I'm gonna guard this because the one that's gonna be a pain to block. But yeah, you could have fun.
Okay. Next up. Swing of support.
Yeah, the bouncing.
That's at the metal, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, correct. I will bounce it. So this is going to be for 21 on the Vanguard.
I will take it.
Okay. First check is Ingrid. Now with the skill, I'm going to go ahead and call Senorita Ingrid to rearguard circle. And then with Ingrid's skill, I'm able to not only countercharge one, but I can also restand as Yubika.
That's nasty.
Yeah. Dang. And then with the skill of Reindeer, Reindeer is going to be giving 3,000 power to the front row. And I get the skill, so let me go ahead and instead display it as a counter. Alright. Second check. A heal trigger. I will heal.
Wow.
Very cool. And let's give the power over to Ingrid. Okay. Uno damage.
Oh, yeah. One damage check. And, oh no, it's a PG. Dang it.
Now then. Oh, go ahead. Counter blast one. Discard that heal trigger from the hand. To ride Petrarca.
And here it comes.
Here it comes. Now then, Ultraka is going to go ahead and swing for 16 on the van.
I would take it.
Okay. One drive. It's only one drive. Yeah, it's only one drive. Cool.
And not much. One. Thank you. That is needed.
Front Potriga. All right. Let's go ahead and activate the skill Petrarca. At the end of the battle that attacked the Vanguard, I can counterblast one, reveal the top 7 cards of the deck, and as long as they have all of them have different names aside from Petrarca, I'm able to call to the rear guard, give it 10,000 power. But if it's not a Petrarca, I can write it as stand. Now, for the sake of brevity, I'm going to draw 7 to the bind zone. Can confirm, they all have different names.
Damn.
Now then.
And this the promo.
There's the promo. No. Alright, we'll ride the promo. And then it gets 10,000 power. Let's see. Yeah, and it gets drive minus one. All right. Let me swing for 26 on the Vanguard with one drive.
I had a sub turbo window. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna want to pass this.
Drive check.
Hit patrol.
Oh, that gave me goosebumps.
All right, finally, Ingrid's gonna go ahead and attack now. Now this is, let's see, 26 plus 13, which is 39 on the Vanguard.
I'm gonna need to take this one.
All right.
Oh, trigger!
I got your OT out of the way. Very nice.
At least I get to do all.
Oh, I forgot to give Ingrid 5,000 power, but it doesn't matter because you took it anyway. And now with the skill here, let's go ahead and Soul Blast 1. Turn Ingrid to the hand. Nice. And now, at the end of the turn, I'll resolve this effect, choose Petrarca, and rewrite it as best.
And then reindeer skill.
The reindeer skill.
That's three Vanguard attacks.
How do you like my combo?
That's actually really good.
That's my combo, bro.
Luckily, it was a promo that you found. If you found another Petraga, that would be trouble.
Yep. But I drum checked one. Actually, I used the skill to put a card back. I threw back a Petraga because I had multiples. I'm like, I don't need multiples. All right, so I'll end my turn, and you know what to do.
Yep. Don't need to open its end phase. On the plus one, discard a card from my hand. I discard as well. And then this unit gets power equal to the opponent's Vanguard. That's 10k, so it's basically 23. And drive minus 1, and I'm gonna swing for 23.
Okay.
Do it.
And drive check. And it's fallen frontline, Alicisa.
Gotcha. And damage check with my Annalise. Over to you.
Okay, and large high skill, when she sees an attack during the opponent's turn, she gets 5k.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, and now it's my turn. I stand and draw. And personal Rido. 10k to the front, and I draw one card. Okay. Now I'm gonna play it. Phantom and Black Gwen to Soul Blast, Mirror to the drop zone, and look at top 5 and find stuff. Let's see here. Oh my god. I'm gonna take the order and shuffle my deck.
You can also go ahead and shuffle back to city. Bruh.
Yeah. Okay. That did you forgot to do that damn. Yep, I'm taking this order into my hand.
Okay.
Let's Oh yeah, that would be a good idea. I'm gonna play the order. So it has two effects depending on which condition I'm succeed. One is if I have no regards with mirror, and one if I have a mirror. In this case, I have a mirror, so I can take any normal unit that is not a sentinel from the drop into my hand.
Don't take your starter, obviously.
I'm gonna take Lush Power and take it into my hand and call it immediately behind Grim. Then I will call Alicessa behind the Vanguard. Because why not? And into the battle phase.
Alright.
My Vanguard swings for 28 to the win.
And well, as long as you don't double crit me, I don't die, so that's good. I'll take it.
Okay. And Wanda. First check. Another PG. Nice. And a second check. Shirley. Okay, at least I got a personal, right? Confirm.
Ooh. Trigger.
Dang.
I wonder if I was ever gonna hit one of these. Other than that earlier. Alright, out of my Vanguard.
That's gonna be a bit of trouble to me. But anyways, 28 to 1.
28. I'll take it again. Alright.
Oh my god.
That makes sense. I've been filtering these out.
Okay. This is going to be 36. So
I'll use this order. It's the only shield I have in my hand.
Yeah.
I'm mega breaking right now, but it's fine. I'll make it work. I can make this work just fine.
Oh, to you. I'm waiting to attack you.
Time to make this potentially change the game here. All right. So then, no bride. I'll activate Forbid All Surrogate. Search the deck for up to 2 grade 3s and call them.
Of course he played it for them. Damn.
Yep. Go ahead, call. Call.
Oh, you caught the India. That's going to be scary. Because it's gonna get a crit. If you don't have Shake It by 3. If you don't have Shake It by 3. So I hope you whiff.
Now then.
Oh, and the other Herd and Yeager combo. You can bounce both of them.
Now then, anything else I want to do? No, that's probably all I wanted to do. Yeah, okay. So which order do I want these to be? This could do the double sound, but I like that. Probably won't. Alright. Good. I'll swing on the Vanguard. For 21.
Let's hope you didn't double crit me. I would take it.
First check.
No okay.
Trigger. Second check.
Oh, you didn't get a good point three. That's nice for me.
So far, so good. Although we'll see. We'll see how long that lasts.
Uh-oh.
All right, so
it's
I guess
time
that's
for Tatraga. Yep. Take one damage.
Okay.
Cool. And it's. Oh, sure.
Counter blast one. I need to start pitching other stuff. Okay, let's start pitching. Petralka. Okay, ride.
Oh, so I forgot to use Alice's skill real quick. When my one guard is hit, I can put this unit into my soul and draw a card. That's it. Okay.
All right. I'm gonna go ahead and swing for 13 with one try. I could call a booster. 1,000 power. If I call a booster, it's pretty good. Or get a. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll go for 13 with one drive on the bench.
No pass.
Check.
Except OT. Okay, thank God.
Alright. Go ahead and give it over here. Long ago. Alright, Beltrarca's skill. Counter blast one. Field the top seven.
Whiff. I dare you.
Nope. As a matter of fact, it's Beltrarca again.
Uh-oh.
Yep. The full gets 10,000 power.
All right. Minus one drive. How much soul are you? Petrarca's gonna swing 23 on your Myra.
I'm gonna use Myra's skill that she gets 10k, and I'm gonna guard with a heal.
Check. Critical trigger.
Okay.
Okay. That means that both of these can threaten now. Cool. Petrarca's skill. To the top seven. Ooh, choices. I could ride another Vanguard. If I ride another Vanguard, I can get another drive.
You're only having 9 cards in your... Oh, wait, but... Okay, it turns to 7 cards.
Or I could go for Sedna. And that'll... get some magic.
Magic numbers.
Yeah, that could do some magic numbers. Ooh, what's the right choice here? I think I'm gonna dig more.
Damn, you're greedy. The scary thing is your deck filters a lot.
Yeah, this deck filters a crazy amount. The only thing is that if it wasn't for this busted skill here, this could have probably gamed you. This absolutely atrocious skill that says no.
This is an
absolutely why. Whoa, what did I even just do there? Whoopsie. Okay. Like, went to another universe for a second. Okay. I'm gonna swing for 23 with one drive on Myra again.
I dare you to get a trigger. Wait, I'm actually gonna intercept, so it's no pass, except OT.
Okay. Except now. Alright.
Dang it.
Uh-huh. You keep wasting cards like that, Buster.
Nah.
Alright. Then I'm gonna go ahead and swing for 23 on the Vanguard.
This one, I'm gonna PG.
Gotcha. Alright. I'll enter into the end of my turn.
Oh, you're not attacking?
Of course not. Why would I? You'll just Myra it. Therefore, I baited you to use up all your cards. Now then.
Wow.
Let's go ahead and use her skill. Right at Petrarca's rest. Then bounce it back. Do I bounce it back? I can choose a different one. You know what? I think I can just finish this next turn if I go for a Persona Ride. I don't think I need to use Reindeer again. Yeah, I don't need Reindeer. I need Persona. Alright, go ahead and use your end turn thing.
Okay, this is going a bit terrible for me.
Yeah. I'm doing like 90% of the actions in this game.
Okay. Let's go with Shelly's skill, and I'm gonna need to discard a PG for this one.
Yep.
And 10k and attack 23 with Vendrive. To the win.
Okay. So if it's 23, then that means all I need. I'll guard and guard.
Okay, that's a no pass.
Yep.
Because my OG is gone. And drive check and then front. That's actually nice because it stays. So,
well, I mean, Mellow it stays for your Vanguard anyway. Yeah. Too bad Meyer doesn't retain it. Alright. Now, here's the question. Well, I mean, you probably kept the Sona, right? So you can just do that. Go ahead.
And draw, and then Persona, right? Fungal gets 10, and Mira retains that 10k. Actually, Mira still gets the 10k because the skill is written as that for that battle trigger effects for your drive check lasts until the end of your turn, not the end of the opponent's turn. So she still gets the 10k.
Well, what about the all of your Vanguard's clause then? Is Myra your Vanguard?
No, it's on the second skill, on the attack skill.
On the attack skill, trigger effects for that battle, trigger effects reveal for your drive check lasts until end of your turn. Oh, you made it. Oh, so you made it even. So you made it extra busted on that. Okay, I gotcha. Because you let your rears keep it as well.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I guess we're kind of. You know, I thought this was going to be a little bit lopsided when it came to like card design, but you've actually made something that's almost comparable in depravity to this. Actually, maybe it's even more depraved. It depends on how you look at it, I guess.
Yep.
These are just
still, this is a really bad matchup.
Oh, well, these are really just bad. Well, I mean, I think the worst part of the matchup is I read your cards, and considering how long they are, I'm not sure how many of your opponents would read your cards. I know what you do. The fact that you couldn't admire it was possibly a game changer.
Yeah. I would give 5k to Shirley. Fun fact is that the Great Tree Myra can actually attack a Vanguard, but personally I don't think it's worth it because it's only like a 5k guard for the Vanguard.
Yep.
It's better for clearing rear guards as it attacks the whole column. So that's why I never use Great Tree Myra to attack the Vanguard.
Hmm.
Still, against Vatkarga, maybe I'm tempted to do that. Like, to at least take out some cards from your hand. Because, holy hell.
We got good cards.
Ah, okay. 38 to the win.
I'll Elementaria, and we'll get rid of Ingrid.
Okay. Twindor, get me some triggers. A heal would be nice. Oh no, I cannot even heal, you have 5 damage.
Yep.
Damn it. Okay, Mary, you came a bit too slow. You should have come way faster than this.
Second check, though, I wonder.
Second check. Oh no, no triggers.
Looks like you need to filter your deck. Well, then actually your deck is kind of filtered. How many triggers have you gone through? Oh, you've actually gone through a few. Okay, it's not as bad as I was thinking. Gone through a few.
Yep. But yeah, I would say that this deck actually filters a lot with like when like fewest one card are lost. Okay. I think I need to attack the rears so at this time play defensively. Because like I don't think I can survive the next turn without killing your rear guards.
Okay.
So 36 to Adalhold.
Um guard.
Damn. You sure left that rear guard, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Then this is going to be 46 to add the echo.
GG.
God damn it.
Let's go.
I'm gonna pass my turn. Let's see how I'm gonna survive. I have no idea how I'm gonna survive this one.
Persona ride.
Oh no, that's even worse.
I pitch. Oh yeah, it was. I did pitch the center. I think. Cool. Okay. Go for that now then. Since my grade 3 Vanguard was placed, this Mermaid Isle Sedna is now a 10k. Alright.
The fact that you have a 10k to crit booster sounds funny. Why does it have to crit?
Because it could be a front row if, you know, it was requisitioned as such, but nah, I guess. Alright, so let's see. Let me look at these Myras. So you're only one of your Myras can even proc at this point. Right? No. No, they can't. Oh.
Have enough.
That's so busted. Why'd you make it that? Why'd you make it like that designed? Huh. Yeah, that's not. That's not very fair, but. Yeah, that's very unfair. Oh well. I'll just have to deal with it anyway. I'm gonna go 33 on Myra.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
Thirty-one on Myra.
40. Now it depends on how good you touch it. I'm gonna need to take it. Yeah.
Bring that back. All right, Petrarca's gonna swing. That'll be for 31 on the van.
Let's hope you don't get a crit.
Cool.
I'm gonna bet on that.
First check.
PG. Okay, a PG.
Second check. A draw trigger. Alright. Go ahead. Give 10,000 power. That's it. Who am I gonna give it to? I'm gonna give it to this.
Yep. My damage is Shirley.
Alright. And now we'll use Petrarca's skill, Counterblast 1. Top 7. Petrarca. Ride it.
Yeah, that's gonna be really bad.
Probably game, huh?
Maybe not. I can still survive, but I would. Affleck. What did we do in my turn?
33 on the Vanguard.
One to pass.
Okay. Check. A heal trigger.
Okay, yeah.
Covering one damage, power to the Vanguard. Let's go.
Let's see if I can get a heal of my own. Nope. Woo! It's me.
All right. Let's go.
Well, let me quickly see my parts remaining in the deck.
That
I have two heals.
That's amazing, bro. Well, I mean, I got two heals, but the second one didn't really matter. Could have been any trigger.
Yeah.
That first one was the only one that like really came into play there. Yeah. Okay. That was a pretty good game overall. Your deck is very fascinating, right? Because I feel like it probably could mollywop a lot of non-control decks.
just by its very nature. But the thing that gets me about it is that it feels like, since a lot of it is based on the opponent's turn, what the opponent is doing, it's kind of up to your opponent how to respond, and there's a lot of interactivity there. So it's very sophisticated that way. Your opponent has to understand how to navigate through it. And if they don't navigate through it properly, you're just going to obliterate them, pretty much. Just column wipe them and stuff, and that's very dangerous as a deck. So it's a cool deck that way. I still think Myra of Grade 3 is way over the top, but thankfully I was playing something that could sort of go around that, not by retiring it, that would have been too easy, but I had to just devote so much resources to battling that it was effectively like one of your strongest defenders.
Mm-hmm.
So it's cool that way. Do you have any comments about this game?
Yeah, it's surprising how well Petraga plays with Reindeer. It's so good.
I was talking about this, right? And like, what's trippy is Reindeer as well is if because you have a rearguard Reindeer here, if at any point it sees the goddamn grade 3 get drive checked, boom, just right there it goes. And then the ride line cards too, right? Playing the ride line cards are good because placing a grade 3 Vanguard or drive checking them is really easy in a deck that's like built like this, so you can go ahead and do that. And then it gets better because you can play things like Ingrid now, and Ingrid feels like it's pretty viable. I even debated in a more pure reindeer centric deck, I debated playing Clarissa because it has a generic on a hit skill to like draw two cards.
Oh, that's actually an interesting deck too.
Yeah,
to like, play with Clarissa.
It's trippy, right? Like, you could do a lot of stuff with it. I mean, hell, you could literally, because this says to ride a grade 3 or greater Vanguard, if you find a way to get a Kyrie into Seoul, you could straight up ride grade 4 Kyrie in the middle of the battle and get its effects online. They get its, like, then it gets drive minus 1, but that just means that, well, it becomes drive 1, thankfully, so that means that its triple drive won't be, like, busted or anything, because you'll slash it back down to 2 anyway, but you could still get all the other effects. It's very, very, very versatile. This guy made something kind of ridiculous.
Why as a ride line is really good too.
Yeah, the ride line is trippy, right? I feel like the reason why he did the Rotopons is just because of how the setup works. I feel like the ride line is made in a trippy way, but but there's a lot of like break evening to it. So in retrospect, I think I was wrong to trash on the ride line. The ride line makes sense. I'm okay with the ride line now. I didn't realize how hard it was to parse with. But why does it bounce it back to the hand? Why am I allowed to persona like why am I allowed to ride these? that's besides the point. If you guys like this video, then we have a few more custom card fights coming along in the way, so be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for the next time I upload one of these videos. And while you're at it, go ahead and check out some of the other custom card fights we've done so far on the channel. I promise you, you'll at least be mildly entertained by them. And with that, take care. God bless.